up next, we get to a featherweight tilt between Max Holloway and Brian T-City Ortega. Our tale of the tape for this featherweight fight. Both fighters are 26. Holloway is 3 inches taller. The reach is the same. All right, now to get us started, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is real. All right, you ready? You ready?
All right, we are underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada.
That's, again, the experience.
Ooh! There's the jab, there's another one. So the double jab is there by T-City, Brian Ortega.
Dropping down, looking for a single.
Holloway's got the clinch here in the early go.
Good combination. Beautiful right hand.
Well, he's over.
Oh! This could be it right here.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Oh, nice strike landed there by Holloway. Well, he got his head snapped back by that straight hand there, and he's shown a vulnerability tonight by leaning right into that punch as he tries to set up his own offense.
Oh, man.
And he connects there.
He's posturing up here. Elbowing him in the face. Now he's in full guard.
3 minutes remain in the round. How about that shin? Oh, the straight hand lands flush to the body by Holloway. Oh, roundhouse kick. Add that to his head. That's a little lefty on his feet. Oh, huge knee to the head, Joe. We'll see if he can follow up.
Oh! Get the clinch.
Oh, that is as good a jab as you will see.
Whoa! This could be it.
That one hurt.
Well, he lists himself as an orthodox fighter, but he's going to southpaw here, Joe. Level change there. Again, they will clinch. He might be out.
Big straight punch.
Oh! He's out!
Landed a big kick for the knockout.
I should say so. A tremendous kick to end that fight tonight. Caught his.